Welcome back. I'm April. In today's video, I'm going to be turning a coffee table into a tufted ottoman. No sew. Let's get started. So our next step, we're going to be applying adhesive and foam. I got this from Hobby Lobby on the 50% sale. Don't get this foam unless it's 50% off because it's really expensive. So we're going to be using foam and spray adhesive. So I'm going to add an extra layer because I want mine to be extra thick and cushiony. So that's why I'm adding two layers of foam. The coffee table is 50 inches long. I have three rows. I started out with 4 inches in on each corner. And I did 8 buttons at the top, 8 buttons in the middle, and I did 8 buttons at the bottom. I'm going to be using a pair of scissors to cut a hole to the bottom where the actual roofing nails will go to make the tufting effect. Now it's time to add batting.
Brought me many realizations. 20 taught me never be complacent. I've got 20 years and I'm still changing. I've lived 20 lives and needed saving. So I got all these layers stacking up like Tetris. The depths of who I am cannot be seen in metrics. More than meets the eye or meets imagination. Cause I'm more than just a woman. I'm more than just a person. I got all these dimensions. Whoa. I was on my own, had to find a home up in myself. Plant a seed and grow, where I stood cause I ain't have a shelf. And it's hard to understand when you don't know my rules. Yeah, it's hard to understand when you don't know the truth. Cause we all got some shit that we don't like to mention. And the things that keep me up, they made me who I am, yeah. So I can never sit back, say that I regret it. The pain I felt became a lesson. I'm more than just a woman. I'm more than just a person. I got all these dimensions. Whoa. Cause I'm more than any judgment. I'm more than who I was, yeah. I got all these dimensions.
Now that the batting is done, it's time to move into the fun stuff. We're going to be using this fabric that I got from Hobby Lobby for 30% off. It's it almost kind of looks like a leather. I'm going to be using this because I painted the bottom of the coffee table like a coffee bean color. So this will pair nicely with it. So let's put it on. This is a no-sew project. So I'm going to be taking this hammer to nail the roofing nail down to make the tufting effect. And I'm gonna start in the middle.
Twenty brought me many realizations. 20 taught me never be complacent. I've got 20 years and I'm still changing. I've lived 20 lives and needed saving. So I got all these layers stacking out like Tetris. The depths of who I am cannot be seen in metrics. More than meets the eye or meets imagination. Yeah. Cause I'm more than just a woman. I'm more than just a person. I got all these dimensions. Whoa. From the go, I was on my own. Had to find a home up in myself. Plant a seed and grow. Where I stood, cause I ain't have a shelf. And it's hard to understand when you don't know my rules. Yeah, it's hard to understand when you don't know the truth. Cause we all got some shit that we don't like to mention. And the things that keep me up, they made me who I am, yeah. So I can never sit back, say that I regret it. The pain I felt became a lesson. I'm more than just a woman. I'm more than just a person. I got all these dimensions. Whoa. Cause I'm more than any judgment. I'm more than who I was, yeah. I got all these dimensions. Brought me many realizations. 20 taught me never be complacent. I've got 20 years and I'm still changing. I've lived 20 lives and needed saving. So I got all these layers stacking up like Tetris. The depths of who I am cannot be seen in metrics. More than meets the eye or meets imagination. Cause I'm more than just a woman. I'm more than just a person. I got all these dimensions. Whoa.
I started off by doing a diamond tufted effect and I changed my mind because the material that I'm using looks like a leather and I wanted it to look like a soft leather. So that's why I didn't do the diamond effect. So now I'm about to start doing my folds, and all your folds has to be in the same direction. So let's get started.
Brought me many realizations. 20 taught me never be complacent. I've got 20 years and I'm still changing. I've lived 20 lives and needed saving. So I got all these layers stacking up like Tetris. The depths of who I am cannot be seen in metrics. More than meets the eye or meets imagination. Yeah. Cause I'm more than just a woman. I'm more than just a person. I got all these dimensions. Whoa. From the go, I was on my own. Had to find a home up in myself. Plant a seed and grow. Where I still, cause I ain't have a shelf. And it's hard to understand when you don't know my roots. Yeah, it's hard to understand when you don't know the truth. Cause we all got some shit that we don't like to mention. And the things that keep me up, they make me who I am, yeah. So I can never sit back, say that I regret it. The pain I felt became a lesson. More than just a woman, I'm more than just a person. I got all these dimensions.